Alright, so let me just tell you one thing. If you are watching this video right now, you are beautiful, bro. You are beautiful. You are a bad bitch. You are a great person, okay? I just want to make that clear. Do not believe anything that anybody thinks about you. You are beautiful, and you are a great person. Let's begin by talking about, why do we have haters? Most of the time, if somebody hates you, it's probably because they're jealous of you. It is, okay? It is. They are jealous that they are not you. They are jealous. They might be jealous that they are not as pretty as you. They might be jealous that they are not as successful as you. And that is why, girls, jealousy can lead to hating someone. I have found myself in a lot of situations where a girl would just start hating me for no reason, like literally for no reason. And it's just funny because you could really not do anything to a girl and she's just gonna start hating on you. And most of the time, it's because she's jealous of you, you know? Let me tell you, you can be the nicest person in the world. You can be the prettiest person, the nicest person, and you still are going to have girls calling you ugly and calling you disrespectful or rude or any of that, okay? You can have one body. You can be a virgin and you are still going to have girls calling you a hoe, calling you a treat. Trust me, I know, okay? Like, you are still going to have girls that make up things about you. You are going to have girls that just don't like you for no apparent reason, okay? If you have people calling you ugly, if you have people calling you a hoe, don't let that get to you. Just because people are saying it doesn't mean that's really what you are. What you want to do is you want to compare. What the fuck is on my face? Is you want to take the people that support you, the people that have called you pretty, the people that have complimented you, and then you want to see the people that have disrespected you, the people that have talked shit about you. Most likely, the people that support you is going to be much more higher than the people that hate you. And that says something. Like, personally, and I'm pretty sure lots of you girls, I get called pretty a lot. So I know if you call me ugly, you are obviously hating on me. So we grow up comparing ourselves to other girls, you feel me? Don't hate other girls because they are prettier than you. Don't hate other girls because they're more successful than you. Don't be that type of girl, you feel me? Don't be that type of girl that is like, why her and not me?